welcome to the second part of our lovely couple tutorial. Today, we're going to learn how to draw the gentleman that goes beside this lovely lady. To make the male partner, let's copy the girl and erase the parts we don't want. Grab the eyes and reflect them. Now, I'm going to duplicate the nose and create a goatee. For the hair, let's create a 230 pixels ellipse. Add a zigzag effect, size 7 and smooth points, and send it back so we can arrange it with the rest of the drawing. To align it, I'm going to use as reference the part where it touches the chin. Now for the neck, we will create a rectangle that's 65 by 35 pixels. Align it with the head and create an ellipse that's 65 by 23 pixels that you will place also aligned with the neck. Use the Pathfinder and unite. Once you've done this, send it back with the hair. And once again, for the body, we will create a rounded rectangle that will be a bit bigger than the girl's. Center it and send it back. Erase what you don't need with the eraser and then adjust to the character. Now, let's make a color for the t-shirt. For this, we'll create an ellipse that's 100 by 74 pixels with no fill color. And as we did before, we'll cut it with the body shape. Duplicate the body, grab the color, and cut it out with the body shape as we said. Now bring it front, and with Command 7, we'll make a mask. To create the fringe, we will use the pen tool. We will make the line on the center so we can reflect it and get both sides. Shapes and close the fringe roughly so we can cut out with the shape face. Now let's edit the ear so it doesn't pop out. Let's erase this one and copy and reflect it with the other. Send all this back. Now let's create a label so we can add a nice text underneath. Create a rectangle that's 270 by 87 pixels. Add an anchor point and with the direct selection tool, drag in. Now, make a square with the same size, so we can cut it with the Pathfinder and get a shape with the same angle. Make sure that the square is on top. Reflect the shape so we get a symmetrical diamond shape. And again with the Pathfinder, intersect. Round the caps, copy, reflect, unite, and group everything. Let's add in some text. I'm going to use the quicksand type. Bring out the character panel and change the size. Now let's also add a subtitle. Adjust everything and align everything nice and centered. We are also going to add a decorative line. Thank you. let's complete the illustration by adding some hearts. To create the hearts, we will use rounded rectangles. We'll give them 22 width and a 57 height, and 90 for the radius. Erase what you don't need and rotate it 45 degrees. Reflect it, place it, and unite. Duplicate them by pressing Alt. Now we've finished our drawing, let's add some color. Once we're done with our color, we can go and add some shading. Select the body and expand. Grab the fill color and paste it on top with Command C, Command F. Make a division with the eraser and delete the part you don't want. Darken a bit the remaining part. As you see, we don't have much contrast, so let's lighten the body a bit. We will do the same with the face and the rest of the parts we want to shade. Let's also expand some of the parts so we can move a bit the filling. And now, pressing A and Shift, we will select the fillings we want to move, and with the arrows on your keyboard, we will move them. We are also going to do this with the body. Now, I'm going to group up everything so I can align everything better. Let's also add some little dots. On the background layer, we will create a square with a nice color. Select everything and align. And this is everything for our lovely couple tutorial. Hope you enjoyed and see you soon on the next tutorial. Bye!